Hello and welcome to a tutorial where I will teach you how to install a VK's opening website, because a lot of people requested to me to make a video about this, so I will explain how to make from 0 to 100% working website with VGO case opening. Okay, so first what you're gonna need to do is go to VGO skins VK's GitHub, then you download it. Oh, wait. Download it. Zip. Okay? Okay? Okay, so it's the third time I download this zip file. Okay? After that, you need to go to VPS provider. I recommend DigitalOcean. You have a link in the description with the DigitalOcean, and you will get $10 for free, so you can have a VPS like 2 months with 1 gigabytes memory. Yeah, memory. Okay, I will select Frankfurt as my location, and then here I will say echo YouTube, then create it. Okay, until my VPS is about to create, then I will open PuTTY and then FileZilla. Okay, now I am going to my email. Okay, just wait until my VPS is created. Please be fast, VPS, come on. Come on, VPS, come on. Okay, droplet has been created. Okay, I received the mail. This is how you receive a mail. So, your droplet name, IP address, username, and the password. Okay, I will copy the droplet IP address. I will paste it here. Then I will log in. Okay. Oh, connection refused. Oh my god. Oh my god. Why? Why you need to do this to me? Why, bro? Why? Come on. Did I misspelled the IP address and that's why it doesn't work? Oh, yeah. I think it was a space or something, so yeah, okay. I copy the password, then I paste it right. What? Why it doesn't work? The fuck? It is RIP or something? DigitalOcean, are you RIP, bro? Oh, what the fuck is happening? Sorry for this error, guys. Okay, after you paste the password. What the fuck, why is taking a lot, bro? DigitalOcean, come on. What did you do? Come on, DigitalOcean. Oh, finally, okay. Then paste your current password and now write your custom password. Okay, after that you need to install the Apache 2 MySQL server, then the PHP MyAdmin, then the PHP 5. Okay, why? Because Y, or what the fuck is spell? Why? I don't know. Why? Okay. And do as I am doing right now. I don't know if I spoke very well English, but yeah. Hope you understand what I'm saying. Hope. If you don't understand what I'm saying, then just mute it and that's it. You just follow what I'm doing. If you don't want to listen to my bad English, though. Legends never die. Come on, come on. Come on, my VPS, come on. Go faster. Oh, it's all high. Okay. Come on. Why it's so slow right now? I think the time. I mean, a lot of users use DigitalOcean right now or something, I don't know. Because the DigitalOcean is not that slow as you see right now. I don't know. Okay, after this was installed, then you go to your FileZilla and you log in. Don't forget to put the port 22 because a lot of people forgot. And then you can do shit, okay? Okay, after that, I'm going to click on this so I have the commands, because I don't remember all the commands and all the stuff. Wait, what the fuck? Why? Why it's not a tutorial? What the fuck, bro? Fucking shit, let me go to history. This is not the right tutorial, what the fuck? They changed it. Why they change it, bro? I mean, now there are other... Okay. If... Okay. I will install it, so yeah. Hope it works, because I didn't do with these commands. Wait. These commands, I never said that this command. It was npm, not npx, but let's see. Don't install the 8 version of wait, I forgot. Yeah, the 8 version. Sorry, I'm so fucking tired. So that's why. sorry. But just mute me, because I'm a shit speaker, so yeah. Oh, sorry. Why I moved the VPS window to the other screen? I don't know. Sorry. I didn't do anything, just paste that Node.js command. Okay. The Node is installing right now. Hope you enjoy the music. Okay, now apt-get Node.js install. Sorry. Okay. After that, we will do this command and put here a vcase, I don't know, a name for the folder you gonna create it, so it will be here a vcase folder. Come on, my internet is slower, or is the DigitalOcean slower? I don't know, something is bad, or my internet or the DigitalOcean, so come on. Vcase, yay. It appeared. Wow. Okay, until that, this is done. Then, first you go to your profile from OP skins. Then go to advanced options. Then show key. Then you will write your two-factor authentication code. Let me find it. 546984. Good job. Okay, this is my APK. You can use my APK, but I will change it, so yeah, fuck you. Console log, then buffer from the APK, then the colon, then after this two string base 64. And then run, and you'll get something like this, and with two equals at the end. After this, you go to request post test. Okay, apptester.com. better, okay? Then you put here the no, not here, sorry. Other request header, authorization, the value basic with B capital, space and that thing, then post, you go to V case, you go to here this thing, okay, you copy this request and add it here, then site URL https eco youtube dot xyz and display name echo. So this URL means your website URL, full URL with HTTP or HTTPS, whatever you have. And the display name is the display name of the bot that you will be trade. You will be get to the bot name that you will see on the trade offers. Okay, that's it. Sorry for my bad explanation, but yeah. Okay, and then you will get an APK here. With this APK, we will need later. Okay, so I will save it right here. Okay, so it is finally done. Okay, now you will open the VKS master zip file, and again I need to quick connect because why not? My internet is shit as always. And now all from VKS master, paste it on the VKS folder or whatever you named. Okay. Oh, I forgot a step. My bad. After you're done with the Redux or whatever it's the name, just copy this command. Okay. CD VKS and then this command. Sorry. Okay, overwrite all, apply only, and blah blah blah. Okay. Until that is done, you're gonna copy this command into a Visual Studio Code or your editor, Notepad++ or Breakit or another editor. Come on, new file, paste it. Oh, what the fuck? Paste it. Okay. Your Steam APK. Okay, I forgot that. So go to Steam Community Dev APK. If you don't have one, then you need to create blah blah blah. It's easy. Copy it. Put it here. Then here are the URL. HTTPS blah blah blah. CS. No. What the fuck? Oh. Eco YouTube.xyz, I think. Yeah, Eco YouTube. Okay. Fine. Oh, what the fuck? Blah blah. Here, okay. Oh, after that, the VPS install that. Write make build command. Come on. Okay. It stopped working because that's the the better for this digital ocean, you know. I know. I think I better use the their console, so yeah, as I said, their console is more better. Come on, their console are not even working. What the fuck? Are you kidding me, bro? Are you kidding me? Come on. Come on. Why is like this, bro? Come on, I need a fast video. I need a fast video. So you guys won't get boring or bored. What the fuck? Whatever. Oh. Come on. If you see a blank click, just click. If you see a black screen, just click on it and press any key. Oh, yeah, I'm retarded. Every day, bro, I'm retarded. Okay. Bam. Okay, and how I paste the. Oh, make build. Okay, make a build. Oh, first apt-get install a maker. And then make a build. I'm speaking like a Japanese or a Korean. I don't know. What the fuck? Come on. Sorry for the bad joke. Sorry, I'm sorry, sorry. Sorry for my bad joke. Come on! What the fuck? He's retarded, bro. My internet is retarded, I just told you. Okay, 2 0 6 1 0. That's why I didn't do any tutorial about this more faster, because you see my internet is fucked up. Come on, look. Look what the fuck is happening. The text is like reacting like this. You know? And frames, what the fuck? Make a builder. Okay. All good, all good, all good, all good, all good, bro. Okay. Let's continue this. Base URL. The session key you can do with this. Node.js. Executor online. Execute online. Because I can't execute. Right here, because yeah, it is doing the make a build. Okay, sorry, sorry, sorry. Okay, come on. I want to enter. You know, come on, load fast, 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 fast. Control enter. Come on, bro. What the fuck? Oh. Worked. Fucking, I wanna refresh because it's so slow. It's so slow. It's so slow. It's just fucking so slow. Run. Yeah, shit. I need the VPS, the putty. I mean, sorry. I thought it could work, but it didn't work. So yeah, okay. Until that. I'm gonna add the IP to my domain so will work. Okay. Bam, bam. And I will add the SSL protocol. Oh, it's active. Oh, nice. Okay, so copy this. Put it here. Copy this. Bam. And put it some random key here. Then write make static files. Then just wait. Okay, port 80. Visual URL. Some APK. This key. Okay, and at the affiliate address, you go to my other wallet. Then new wallet, put here a password. Okay, I have put a password. Download the KStore file. Then I understand, continue. Then print this shit, this private key. I won't print it because I don't need this address. I just want to show you how it works. And you go to to this, Write your password again. Unlock. Oh shit. Oh. Select. Again. Open. What the fuck? Okay, whatever. You unlock your wallet and then you get the address and put it here, okay? So you can receive your affiliate earnings. Okay, that's done. Now copy this command. All the way, command, all. Copy. And wait until this shit will happen. Okay, it isn't frozen, okay? So I can still wait. Okay. Creating an optimized production build. Okay, come on. Come on, bro, come on. And just writing so I know. Okay, good. Okay, and now paste the command. Oh shit, I pasted it 2 times. Fuck. And frozen. Nice, frozen, nice. I like my internet. Oh, yeah. Oh, nice. Nice, my internet is good. Sorry, internet. Okay, paste it. One time, I say, what the fuck? One time. Oh, it was one time, what the fuck? I'm just blind, bro, what the fuck? I'm blind, sorry. But I'm blind, as you could see. I think. I mean, I just paced one time and I said it was 2 times. What the fuck? What? Why it wasn't installed all the dependencies? Fuck, bro. Fuck. Server. Come on. Open, and I just need to install all the libraries. So, okay, npm install koa boolean, koa static, koa rewrite, koa session, koa passport, and that's all. Yeah, okay, okay. Koa qs, shit, koa qs, okay, oh. Koa body parser. Oh my god. Okay. I think that's all. Yeah, finally. Okay, now wait more. A little bit. Okay, now just start the server. Bluebird. What the fuck, bro? Why I need to install all these? What the fuck? It wasn't like this. It should get all the dependencies from the package. What the fuck? Oh no. I don't mean this. I mean this command. Come on, work now. Work. Oh my god, boolean. Okay, sorry guys for this, but I didn't expect that. Because they changed the way you can install the Redux thing, and that's why, because it was different when I did my case opening website. So yeah, don't blame me. Come on, now it should work. No, please don't say please. Okay. Oh my god. Omit deep. Okay, so I'm fucked up. Just open the server and just get all the libraries I need. Fucked up. NPM install. Oh god. Okay, let's just run it again. Come on. Oh my god, okay, so. Axios, QS, what's the next? Oh, that's all. Hope, hope, please, please, come on, work, work, come on. This is the way it means to be played, NVIDIA. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, boy, it will. Oh. Nice. Not worked. Thanks. Thanks, Passport Steam. Thanks a lot. A lot of thanks. Okay, I right clicked. Sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, enter. Come on. Nacho. Oh. Reboot, because, yeah. I'm shit. Reboot. Server unexpected encounter. Blah, blah, blah. And now it should work 100%. Just trust me. It will work 100% now. Trust me, trust me, trust me, trust me. Just watch. Watch and be amazed. Just let me connect to the VPN, please. Just let me connect to the VPS. Cause I'm fucking tired of this. God fucking tired. Oh, it's getting. Oh, not now. Okay, CDV case, and then start the server. Come on. What the fuck? Oh. Why I had installed Apache 2. Sorry. Why I had installed Apache 2? What the fuck? I don't need Apache 2 for this. I am so fucking shit. I just forgot. Oh shit. Okay. Right now should work. Come on. I pressed enter. Come on. Oh yeah. Let's see, guys. Oh yeah, boy. Sick intro steam. Gotcha. Good. Open case. You see, it's fucking arcing. Plus, minus. Yeah. And you should edit all the stuff here if you want, because you can now open with just one key. So to edit this, you need to go to, I think, this SRC or client, please, client, go to client. It's client. I forgot it's client. Whatever, I close this. Okay, you go to VK's client and then build. It's build, I think. Wait. It's build all public. The fuck? I think it's public. Okay, whatever. You go to public or build, and if there are index, if there is index.html, then there is the file you need to edit and all the stuff from the constructors and all the things. Okay, if you want a video how to edit a VK's opening website, just tell me in the description. No, in the comments, sorry. Not description. It's my description. It's mine. I was like, okay? My description is mine. The comments are yours and me. Okay. So that is all. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like. Leave a subscribe if I helped you. If not, if I don't help you, then leave a dislike. I don't care. You just watch me. And that's all. Okay. Thanks for all. Bye bye.